guys, welcome back to my channel. So this video will be really quick. It will be on basically how I remove this. Now first I started off by using the Head & Shoulders dandruff shampoo, and I thought that would work. It said that it would. It didn't really, as you guys can see. It just lightened it up a bit, so now my hair doesn't, you can't really tell now, but it looks like a pink kind of strawberry blonde color, seeing that my bleach hair color is showing through it. So everybody has been saying I could always try Color Oops, which is this right here. Let me put it closer so you guys can see. So I'm praying that it just automatically doesn't do anything damaging and just gets rid of the red. And then I will be coloring my hair, so you can stay tuned for that video. So what I'm gonna do now is I'll open this up so you guys can see what's in it, but then I'm going to just speed through the video and just apply it, so you'll be able to see me put it on my head. But I'm just gonna speed that part up. And this is the remover, I guess. Oh, they give you like everything. This is the applicator and whatever. This is what it comes with. So these are the two things that it comes with. It has the little nozzle for you to, when you mix the two together and put it on. And then this looks like it's a shower cap. Let's just open it up. So they provide you with gloves so you can put them on. And then they give you a shower cap so you can, you know, apply it to your head. So this piece of paper here is the instructions. Stay tuned, guys. Bye! First, you want to mix bottle number one with bottle number two. Next, you want to shake the bottle for 30 seconds and then apply the nozzle. Be careful how you look at me. Now you want to part your hair into four sections and then detangle. Ready to apply the mixture, so you can go ahead and apply it to your hair after cutting off the nozzle, and then you'll massage it carefully into your hair. Once you're done, then you can apply a shower cap to your head and let it sit for 20 minutes. After 20 minutes, your hair should go back to your original color. Now, because my hair was previously bleached blonde, it's not fully the blonde that it was before. It has somewhat of a yellow tint to it, but the red is completely removed. So the last thing I will do is wash my hair, and I will let this probably wash out a couple times. It does have a smell to it, but other than that, make sure to deep condition your hair so the hair gets back that moisture. So thanks guys for watching, and I hope this was helpful, and stay tuned to my next video showing you how I color my hair.